bravo!
It's very vulnerable to being toppled. Whenever I have somebody coming in with a press, it's difficult to maintain any grip. So when anybody does that to me, I automatically do like I did with Lars. Pose and rotate out, try to get that arm stretched out. And it,
can you do that proper press thing?
There's only a few guys that are effective doing that. Cataret,
Bob used to do that too.
Yeah, I mean, it's really hard unless you're in the straps. You're almost buried yourself into the tabletop, and if the guy can climb a little bit, he's still not going to be pinned. But yeah,
you never would have had a big thing. You never would have.
Whatever, you're strange.
Left,
yeah, we saw the raw strength.
Rock in the bottom.